Bay Area News Watch, after nearly a year, they're reopening the Rock. Alcatraz Island officially reopened to visitors today. They're running ferries from San Francisco. Admission is limited to no more than 900 people a day. Ticket prices going from $25 to $41 for admission to the cell block, the gift shop, and the theater. The outdoor areas are also open.